Up on Mingus Mountain, overlooking Verde Valley, is the small town of Jerome. In the 1920s, the town was thriving with prolific mining of copper, primarily, but also silver and gold. There was ore that was exposed from a 1.75 billion year old underground volcano. But by 1953, the metals were depleted. The town was deserted for nearly 15 years. It was known as a ghost town. Today, Jerome features art galleries, wineries, and all things haunted. Here's a glimpse of all the cool things we saw. Frida! Traditional native jewelry. There's certainly no shortage of crystal shops in this part of the world. I do enjoy them. And this kaleidoscope store everybody's talking about is pretty cool. It was a fun day. Here I wanted to share about some artists that we feature at the gallery where I work. George A. Verbeck is a glass blower in Flagstaff for the past 40 years. Very popular. The swirl on the cup is symbol of the Colorado River. Don Sutherland is an amazing landscape painter, as Rayona Lash as well. Arnie is our top seller for ceramics, also 40 years in Flagstaff, throwing clay. Alan Potter, these whimsical creatures created in Bisbee, Arizona. So cute. These Kachina dolls are hand-painted and carved by Hopi artists, and they use a cottonwood tree root to make them. For more gallery info, check out the link in the description box below. The Turquoise Room is a restaurant in La Posada Hotel. It's been recommended to us by several locals, so we made the trip out, had a great meal, and the gift shop was fantastic. For more information about the truth of turquoise, check out the short video in the description box below. There was such a lovely blend of the native art, the Mexican art. Beautiful.